So who's hungry this
right
morning?
Right here, right here, this guy.
You know, it's all about the classic Rochester plate today.
It is our Rochester Rocs contest this week. So who has the best plate around town? Rochester has spoken this morning. Nikki got in that new Rochester Rocs SUV, made her way to the winning restaurant. The finalists, nominated by you, our viewers, Empire Hots in Webster, Henrietta Hots, Jimmy Z's Texas Hots in Brockport, Joe's Hots in Geneva, and Nick Tahoe's in Rochester.
And guess what? Jimmy Z's came out on top with nearly 40% of the vote, and Nikki is there live in Brockport. And it's really happening at Jimmy Z's this morning, huh?
You guys, the place is packed. They're giving away free garbage plates. Check out my shirt here. I don't always eat garbage, but when I do, I eat Jimmy Z's. People already lined up to get breakfast plates, of course. Joining me live right now, the man himself, Jimmy Z. And tell me, this has to be so awesome to win Rochester Rocs.
This is still kind of surreal. I mean, and the amount of people that actually came out this morning. I mean, to get people up at 6 a.m., it's not that easy. I give you guys credit for doing your jobs. I can go to bed at 6:30, close the shop at 4, but I can't get up at 6 o'clock.
Well, tell me what we got over here. I know that one of your best selling plates is the cheeseburger plate.
This is a cheeseburger red hot plate. You know, it's a combo of one of the two. People love it. Mac salad, baked beans in the middle, French fries. You know, this is like a dream plate, you know?
Oh, yeah. And you guys aren't just about plates. I mean, what do you got here?
Well, right here, what you got is on our left Eiffel Tower, which is a bacon cheeseburger with two barbecue dipped chicken fingers and onion rings. That's our top selling sandwich for the last 2 years.
Wow.
It actually, that sandwich made plate sales decline.
Oh my goodness.
And then we have a new sandwich that we just came out with that we unveiled. It's a sweet and sour dipped chicken fingers with barbecue dipped mac and cheese bites, 10 strips of pepperoni, and blue cheese and American cheese.
Wow, just amazing. We want to talk to some of the customers over here. I know Dennis Miller, you've been a fan of this place for a while. What's your favorite plate here?
The garbage plate.
I mean, was it a cheeseburger plate? What do you like on it?
Cheeseburger plate, yeah. That's my favorite.
All right, we also have Scott. This isn't just for college kids, right?
That's right, yeah. Yeah, it's good for adults, too.
You come here every week?
Every Friday we're here. We have a fish fry. They have the best fish fries in Rochester, too.
Wow, yep. Amazing. Well, this obviously is the place to be, guys. And not only do we have all these people here, we also have a band. Let's get it started, guys. Jimmy Z's in Brockport, the winner of our Rochester Rocs contest for best plate.
All right, congratulations. They're having a big party there this morning, Nikki. That is certainly great to see. Man, what don't they serve? Fish fry,
everything, anything you want. And that was Nerds on Denial. You know, those are kids from Brockport Central School. And we should mention,